the BODs after we do it. We keep it for 5 days in this incubator. We have all the days in here. We are gonna take the one that says out today. So it's gonna be a set of these racks with bottles. I already took the one that I'm gonna read it right now. So I'll make sure I have the right one in here. So it's in Friday, out Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. The time is 7 o'clock. I write down the time. 7 o'clock. 7 a.m. My initials. Take out all the caps. The plastic caps. Mixing and measuring the deal. I press read for every sample. I'm gonna let it stabilize, and when it's locked, give the number. I'm gonna write it down here for each of the bottles. So it's locked, it's ready. It says 887. Milligram per liter. So I write down 887. Go to the next one. There's the button. So it's reading another blank. And we press read and wait for the next number. Continue the same way for all the bottles in here. So this is the reading after 5 days of BOD. So the number is ready. It's 8.93. Bottle, put it in the bottle,